Today I will discuss quantitative microscopy. It is a lycopodium spore method. It is useful for to find out adulteration in the crude drug. I am Dr. Kalpana Patil, Professor and HOD, Department of Pharmacognosy, KLE College of Pharmacy, Belgaum. Today we will discuss topic quantitative microscopy. It is a lycopodium spore method. So what you will learn by this method? So you are able to determine percentage purity of the drug. Quantitative microscopy, another name is the lycopodium spore method. It is an important technique for powder drug, especially when chemical and other methods fail as accurate measure of quality. Lycopodium, it is composed of spores of Lycopodium clavatum. Each spore is tetrahedral in shape. The base is rounded and the three side wall makes the three well mark covering ridges, which join one another at filled with fixed oil. The spores are exceptionally uniform in size, 25 millimicron, and the shape tetrahedral, so that one can always know that a definite number of spores present in particular weight of Lycopodium. On an average, 94,000 spores per mg of powder Lycopodium are present. So if you are taking 1 mg, 1 milligram of the Lycopodium powder, there the 94,000 spores are present, so that we don't have to count the spores. Or if you know the number of the spores, then the weight of the Lycopodium powder you can know that by the number of the spores. Using this figure, one can calculate the weight of any number of spores under any condition under the microscope. A powder drug is evaluated by this technique if it contains, so here the drug, it is in the powder form, and if the drug have well-defined particles may be counted, for example, starch grains or pollen grains. Single layer cells or tissue, the area of which may be traced under suitable magnification. The object of uniform thickness, the length of which can be measured under suitable magnification, and actual area can be calculated. So this method, it is useful only for the powder crude drug and the drug which contains well-defined particles like starch grain or pollen grains. Procedure for the Lycopodium spore method. First, the powder, it should be dry at 105 degrees centigrade. Determine the loss on drying of powder sample material of both sample as well as Lycopodium powder at 105 degrees centigrade. Mix about 100 mg of the powder sample drug and 50 mg of Lycopodium powder using a small flexible spatula on a glass plate with a little suspending agent. So here the sample and Lycopodium powder, it is in the ratio of 2:1. In this mixture, incorporate a sufficient quantity of suspending fluid, glycerin, mucilage of tragacanth, and water in the ratio of 2:1:2, or an oil until a smooth paste results. Transfer it to stopper tube by washing with excess of suspending fluid. Adjust the final volume so that about 15 to 20 spores are observed in a field using a 4 mm of objective in microscope. Oscillate the stopper container gently in order to obtain uniformity of the suspension. Place one drop of suspension on each of two slides spread with a thin glass rod or needle. Apply the cover slip and leave aside for few minutes on the table in order to allow the fluid mixture to settle evenly. Count the starch characteristic structure of sample and Lycopodium spore under microscope in each of 25 different fields selected for observation. Make a similar suspension as above and count particles in 25 fields on two slides. Take average of four readings. So first, we have taken the two slide and again two slides. So total four readings are there, and the average it should be four readings. Now, how to calculate the percentage purity of the drug? So the formula is there. Percentage purity of drug is equal to N into W into 94,000 into 100 divided by S into M into P, where N is equal to number of characteristic starch grain or pollen grains in 25 fields. W is equal to weight in milligram of Lycopodium taken. S is equal to number of Lycopodium spores in the same 25 fields. M is equal to weight in milligram of the sample calculated on basis of sample dried at 105 degrees centigrade. And P is equal to 286,000 in case of ginger starch grain powder. If the material is one for which a constant is not available, it is necessary to determine one by preliminary experiment. So by this way, you can calculate Lycopodium spore method. It is a quantitative microscopy. So it may be quantitative microscopy or Lycopodium spore method. By this method, you can calculate percentage purity of the drug. And this method, it is useful only for the powder drug and the powder drug which contains specific characters like starch grains or pollen grains. References are Kokate CK, Purohit AP, Gokhale SB, Pharmacognosy book published by Nirali Prakashan, Evans, Trees and Evans book by Ellsworth. Thank you.